Hello everyone, it's my next vlog and in the moment I am here on the way to the airport Schönefeld here in Berlin. I just have to take the next train and then it's about 10 minutes. Then I am there and yeah, I will pick up the girls and show them where I am living. Then we have to drive this whole way back, and the weird thing is you only need, for example, 1 hour to fly with the airplane from Berlin to Amsterdam, but you also need 1 hour to drive to the airport from the middle of the city where I am living, because this fucking airport, Schönefeld, there are two airports, but the airport Schönefeld is very far away from the center of the city, and yeah, that's annoying. 1 hour to the airport and then we need 1 hour back. But yeah, that's life. Yo, hello everyone, here's my next vlog and in the moment I am here at Alexanderplatz with the girls, but the girls are at Primark now and I went here to Saturn to watch for a new laptop, and later we want to go in a club or a bar. We will see, and yes, see you in my next vlog. Bye bye. In the moment we are here at this Jewish monument with the Greek girls. Hello. It's a tourist spot here. Maybe you know it from a last video I recorded last summer. I was here too.
Why are you doing that? For you?
It's for my DTube channel.
Really?
Hello,
people.
DTube.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned for more. Maybe today another home party.
We will see. Ciao.
Picture. We will see. Yeah. And this is the Jewish monument for the all the people who died here. And I will make a cut now and then we will see. I think next stop will be Brandenburg Gate. Oh, wait. Yeah. I am the tour guide. Yeah, I forgot. Okay, so see you in my next vlog, everyone.
Hello,
and have fun.
People. I would say
no,
hi.
Bye. You have to say bye. It's the end of the video.
Bye. It was nice to see you.
Yes.
Mwah.
Okay. So now arrived here at the Brandenburg Gate. Next vlog. Very full, even if it's Sunday. Look around here. Many tourists like Ada. Next step or the next place will be this monument there. We have to walk a little bit, maybe you can see it through the gate. And yeah, I think I don't have to tell you about the Brandenburg Gate. It's really famous. The gate in the middle of Berlin. And here you can also see the television tower in the background. And a lot of people, just a lot of people, even on Sunday. So, see you in my next vlog and have a nice day. Now we arrived here at the Siegessäule, Berlin. The girls are just chilling because we had a very long way from there. We walked here through the park, really nice park. And yeah, now we will look if we go upstairs there and then back home, because we want to eat something. And then see you in my next vlog, everyone. Bye bye.